Okay, everyone, moment of truth. So we have a V2 Juggarnaut hilt. This is the Gladius emitter. The Relic pommel. I don't feel anything catching. Threads are clean. That's one part. Number 7, V2. Switch section. Combat hilt. We have a working switch section. I had to cut the recharge port section
so it could fit inside of
this. Crystal Focus 8, 3.7 lithium ion battery hack. Had to move over the little orange thing in order to make it fit in the tube. The orange thing, so scientific. New favorite toy.